guys, I wanted to show you how to make an origami beating heart. First thing you need to do is fold it like that to make a square paper, and then you know, cut out like that. That's all you do. Anyway, yeah. Hold on. Okay, so the first thing to do is fold it in half like that. Next, turn it around, then fold it in half like that. Next, put it back like that, and then watch it complete. And then fold it like that. And crease it one, two, three, at least three times. And then do that with the same to the other. Hold on. Crease it. sorry if it's too complicated. You might want to visit Super 106,000. I think that's his name. Yeah, Super 106 1600. If you're having trouble, maybe he's a lot easier than me, so see ya.